Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com.
Our product title is Low Computing Load High Parallelism Deductions Method based on Chebyshev iteration for massive MIMO systems with VLSI architecture. Now we are going to discuss about our product abstract. In our process, mainly we focused for a signal deductions method called parallelizable Chebyshev iterations, that called PCI, that mainly reduce the computing load and explores the potential parallelism of matrix and inversions and multiplications. In actual massive MIMO system, the MMSE deductions has significant potential because it can achieve near optimal performance. The MMSE deductions involve complicated matrix inversions and multiplications as well as low parallelism, with the main concept and low processing speed in the actual result in the hardware systems using the communications field, using a very large scale architecture of the realize based on the BCI methods. In the architecture of VLSI, we realized that 128x16 parallelisms and 64 QAM MMSE signal deductions using the MIMO process. Other same process we using the access for OFDM systems using interface the PCI and iteration method, and each and every block we using the EDA performance and PCI analysis the access scheme, and the user level pipeline processing mechanisms is applied for the accelerate and the computations of reduce the register computations. Then we mainly we focus that communication of the signal and optimize of the area, and otherwise the better result for distance calculations for EDA performance. The approximate method of computing, mainly we focus log likelihood relationships for the LLR process is presented in our process. In massive or MIMO systems, and the 100 of result significant computing load for process, the small scale MIMO detectors as not suitable for the OFDM. So we using focused for that OFDMA process. This scheme recognizing the reliable symbol for using the noise cancellation for the data communication process. In future we use implement for applied for the emerging communication technology using the 5G concept system. Now we are going to discuss about our product flow diagram. In our process, we are using the flow input received signal data bits. So we can use an 8-bit MIMO detector architecture is used to collect of signal input receiver side. The main work to reduce the energy level for the signal transmission line and reception process, and the MIMO detector architecture is placed for the channel receiver and selections in the sections consist the more internal submodule of the signal detections process. So after we go into the initial block for PCI based MIMO detector. So in the initial block we have architecture requirement for more complexity, and we implement that number of techniques input initial level for the input data. So we initialize the architecture pipeline for the 5G concept. So MIMO and OFDM signal we given to that PCI based MIMO detectors. So in the MIMO detectors based on the PCI, so PCI means parallelism Chebyshev iterations method eliminate the correlations of the large scale matrix inversion and multiplications, that be improving the parallelism among element of the estimate vector. The PCI method improve the parallelism and reduce the computing load to achieve the near optimal performance. So in the PCI method converts the first and current state of the method based on the PCI method, very low scale integrator using the 64 QAM SC signal detections. So on the iteration parameters and computing approximately allow in the result using that repeated work in the degrees level and complex multiplications. So and very important for the iteration method the level. So in this level we using the two major improvement in the initial block and a new computation method for the serial iterative method. The user level pipeline processing mechanisms. In the iteration model, the model contains two steps of the process, pre-iterative and iterative. So based on the throughput entire systems and the large scale matrix multiplications, the acceleration for the match consumption of the pipeline because using that initial solution, the transmitter of pre-iteration block and each clock cycles. So and then we go into the approximate LLR blocks. The LLR blocks mainly for using the computing approximate LLR for the each transmitted bit based on the functions reformulate and piecewise the linear functions for the grape mapping. The architecture of the LLR blocks, they are using the three identically process, the PE process for the processing elements, input parameters for some parameters value, and ALU method is the secondary. ALU means arithmetic logic units, the multiplications reciprocal and obtain the level of the true reference value and to reduce the resource consumption value of the linear equations. The last one for the sorter architecture. The sorter architecture were using that reduce the resource for the linear equations coefficient of the correction lookup table. Next level of the sorting the ALU and approximate of the LLR concept simplify the soft output and the computations. The processing speed and reducing the area power consumption, although shorting the architecture and number of registers and increase the eligible value of the parameters value. So finally we go into the LLR calculations and architecture. Finally the performance result. LLR concept values calculating MIMO detector. The LLR or fact of the soft informations repeating the values and energy receiving the value for MIMO reductions will generate the soft decisions based on the transmitter symbol. Now we are going to discuss about our product running procedure. In our process we have implemented for the MIMO detector signal using the 5G concept VHDL language using the Xilinx 14.2. So now we implemented the full coding level. So this is the main coding, the Xilinx ISC project file name. So open this project, automatically open the ISC for the Xilinx based opening this process. So after we are going to the running, automatically open the iSIM simulator. So we can give the some input level, we get in the transmission for the data compressions. After we reduce the data transmission for each and every pipeline process. So this is the main coding, this is the sub architecture and sub program for the process. So we can using that. So okay, we using the simulation and implementations. First we go into the simulation process. So simulation and click the main and simulate the behavioral model public. So automatically open the iSimulator. So okay, open the iSimulator. We can give the some input level for clock reset enable. So I can give the one for the right click and the clock. We can give the force clock. So edge leading edge value is 0 and tile edging value is 1 and period is 1000 nanosecond. So after apply and OK. So we can give the each and every up to the this level of we can some binary values. After completing given the input data, we can run this process running the code. So we get the output process. So we can give the all the enable bit and input section the bit. So we can get the output result for the 00. So another we can give the some clock. So every we can run in the run the process, we get the improve the clock level. So we just zoom the panel, the output will get it.
So after we go into the reset the zeros and one,
okay, we get the output transmission line. So okay, we can data transmission each 0 0 2. After we go into the level of the transmissions, so each and every we modulating the serial communication process, we go into the OFDM and MIMO detectors levels. So after completing this process, we are going to the implementation process. So here we have done the simulation process. Now we are going to the implementation result. So implementation result, we are going to hot rail schematic diagram and then LUD sizing the level. Just we go on implementation, just click. After we go into the two level of the synthesis report, double click and run, and then implementation designs, double click and run the process, we get the synthesis report level. So this is the reporting for the overall resistor and power area of the, so this is the synthesis report for that number of slice resistor. So how many we are using the resistor level LEDs and logic and the flip flop pairs. So overall output, this is the final output for the performance output. So thank you for watching our video.